email?
No. Why, did you send me something?
No. We're in.
No. That is unacceptable. It is unacceptable. Now, we're going to be bigger in the real world. We're going to be large.
Look, every time I let you two talk me into something, I live to regret it. I just need to send a quick email.
Deckard, you'll never believe what I got myself into. Deckard? Who's Deckard?
Oh, it's my screen name. Sarah needed some tech support setting up her offline reader, so I,
You told her you're a graduate student? Graduate of what, junior high?
Oh, shut up, all right? We talk like every day. I don't know, it's kind of like we're dating.
She's never even seen you, and Yahoo chat rooms do not count.
Yes, they do count. Did you know in the old days, knights used to spend their entire lives courting ladies that they would never even touch? They would just, like, you know, send each other sonnets and stuff.
Yeah, that's before internet porn, man.
Well, whatever.
Now what are you doing?
Look, just give me a second, all right?
What? Are you okay? Did you see the boogeyman or something?
Scaphobia, fear of shadows. A very Jungian. Dr. Mixter's class, I'm taking that course too.
We're gonna get her back for that. Watch me.
Survivors.
All I can tell you is if that was Michael Myers in the garage, he's burnt to a crisp.
Well, Michael Myers is a copycat. Well, we'll dig out the bone fragments in the morning and get a positive ID.
What can you tell us about Michael Myers?
Michael Myers? Michael Myers is not a soundbite. You want to know how I'm feeling right now? Fearless.
Crime scene?
Thanks.
Heck of a night, huh?
What's your message?